working professionally in Kentucky and Indiana, and I had the fortune of working with Bob Fosse's personal assistant. I don't know if you guys know who Bob Fosse is, but he's a big deal. And I worked with this lady, and she was the most fabulous, fabulous dancer that I ever had the pleasure of working with. I worked with him for years and years and years and did all of his movies and all of his shows, and she's in everything. And so I sort of got my advanced Fosse training from her. So this number is, this is Fosse choreography. This is not my choreography, this is Bob Fosse. And it is a tip of the hat to him because he is my favorite of all time. Crazy as he was, wow, he was amazing. So please enjoy.
We have found a tech crew in the audience now. Trust me, next time we won't be using the old dancers over on the tech. Right, Aaron?
Smile and nod. Thank you.